What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Coolie High, the real J.S. Swag, if you knew me from back in the day. Ooh, my camera moving around. Swag, if you knew me from back in the day. Let me turn my heat off. Who remembers me? Chow. Who remembers me for being swag? I just got off of work. I got my hoodie on because my hair is looking crazy. I just got off of work. Well, not just got off. I got off around like 3 and then I went and got some Chipotle. Now I'm about to go into Target and just get some stuff that I need. And just buy some stuff that I need. So I'm supposed to be, well, I'm going to, y'all, I wish I could just walk around like this with my hoodie up like this, but I know it looks crazy, like from behind it looks bad scary. I don't feel like scaring nobody, kid. But oh, I'm going to San Juan. I am playing with fire, bro. I'm going to San Juan on Friday. It is Tuesday. So right now, you know, this vlog is just gonna be me getting ready and just, you know, getting all the things that I need for San Juan. Now I'm about to go into Target because I need some stuff from Target. I'm going to San Juan on Friday and it is Tuesday. It's Tuesday and I need, like, you know, just little things you need before you go away. I have a hair appointment tomorrow. I'm getting knotless braids. I'm gonna do like blonde, so we're gonna see how this looks. It's not gonna be like completely blonde. It's gonna be like a mix of like honey blonde, brown, 613. So we'll see how that comes out. I have that appointment tomorrow, and then I also have a lash appointment tomorrow, and I also have a nail appointment the day after that, which is Thursday. I have a nail appointment and my wax appointment on Thursday. And I gotta do my toes. Not sure if I'm gonna do my toes today. I probably won't do my toes today because I have to wash my hair and I have a homework assignment due today. So yeah, I'm not gonna get my toes done today. I'll probably get my toes done tomorrow. Let me put my mask on. If you feel like, you know, you're getting like maskiny or like acne from your mask, I don't know what kind of masks these are called. But these masks, they also annoy me because they get like fuzzies on it and I hate it. It gets on my damn nerves. So if you feel like you're getting masks and you're like, the masks are just like pissing you off, I would say definitely invest in a silk mask because it does not give you the acne. And I just feel like, I don't know, like the texture on my skin, it just feels way better. Like, I don't know. I feel like when you use these, it gets fuzzy. And then mind you, I have braces on, so my braces is like getting caught in like the, yeah, it's just, I'm talking at work, I'm talking to people. So it's just a mess. So I just invested in a silk mask. I'm on tailoredessentials.com. I'll leave a link down below on where I got these, but they're so cute. They have these little clasps in the back to like bring it in, and I don't know, it's just so cute. They come in silver and they come in black. Now I just love the way it feels on my skin, and it's just so cute. Reusable, because I'm tired of these masks. I'm not doing it anymore.
But these are the bags that they have. Yeah.
So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. Little mini haul. It's not a lot at all. So I got this bag. There's somebody right in front of me watching me vlog this video. In case you're wondering. So I got this bag that I could like put all my things in. It looks like this.
And it has like this little flap. Then you have put stuff in the bottom and you put stuff on top. It was $20. I'm not gonna lie, all the stuff add up. I was thinking I was gonna walk out with a $30 bill. Chad said $66. I was like, oh, okay. Then I got, you know, a little travel bottle thingies. Then I got a lint brush because I stay linty for real. A little mini deodorant. A little Shea Moisture coconut hibiscus lotion. I got this toothbrush that comes with a toothbrush cap and like a little mini toothpaste. Then I got these razors. Even though I'm getting a wax, I'm not gonna wax my legs. So just in case some of the hair is going back or something, I don't know. So I got it just in case. Can't be caught lagging on here. And then I got some Got to Be Glue. I kind of want some, I really want like wet line. That's really what I use on my edges. I'm gonna have braids, mind you, like I said, but I don't know, just in case, like, it's like, I don't know. I feel like I used Got to Be on my edges before and it held it really well, I think. And then I got just this Purell. Then I got this Wet Ones antibacterial hand wipes. And I got this Olay body wash. I got two of these. It smells mad good. It's the shea butter one. Smells really good. And I just got a mini Listerine. Now I know why my shit was $66. Look at all this bullshit. Then I got this wet line. This is for my mom though, cause hours is running low. So I'm not bringing that. Then I have bought the Olay. I showed you that. That's it. So I'll see you guys in the beauty supply store or wherever I go next, child. Wherever the wind takes me, child. Today is gonna be an eventful day. I already started this vlog. I don't know why I did my intro over, but today is gonna be an eventful day. I have to do my lashes, which is, my appointment was at 11:30. I was running late. It's 11:10, but my tech wrote me and she was like, just come for 12. So it works out. So I'm on my way to get some Starbucks because I was gonna get Starbucks regardless. I also have to get my hair done. I'm getting braids. I don't know if I told you guys I'm getting knotless. And I've always wanted to do them, but I was just scared. But now that my hair is kind of like, you know, like highlighted, I don't like the look of like black braids mixed with like blonde and like brown pieces. I don't like it. So I figured I need to just do blonde. Goodbye to black braids. This is actually ridiculous. I don't care about who sees me vlogging anymore. I really don't. But yeah, this is like ridiculous. So I get, because you know I've been on my healthy little, you know, journey, and you know it's really important to get your protein in because all the work that you're doing, you'll be doing it for nothing. So I get a double shot of espresso in a large cup over ice with caramel drizzle. And then I get this. I buy this from Target. They have it at the grocery store too. They have it pretty much, I want to say everywhere, but they definitely have it at Target. And this has 30 grams of protein. So, and it's only 160 calories. So, and then plus your calories from the espresso, how much is that? Definitely not over 200. So 200 calories for a double shot of espresso with this. Let me show you how pretty it looks when you pour it in. Oh, I just love it. Like, look how pretty that is. So cute. It's gonna make me butter. It's so ooh. They ask how I get that. You been cutting me out. You been stuck in the clouds. I gave you money through the pandemic when you were just stuck in the house. Do the buzz down challenge again on the ground. I'ma come in your mouth. Do it. Don't stop. Keep going, keep sucking it out. I'm different when it comes to trust. I never leave my bros. Voice out the streets. Trust me, India relationship goes. I love niggas. I had love for. They meet me well. They praise the niggas. Told them bro like that. Well, I am in love.
you guys. So you see, I got my hair done. I'm not gonna show you guys. I'm not gonna show it to you guys yet because I'm still, I don't know how to feel about it. It's like very new and like, I don't know, very different. So I don't know how to feel about it yet. So I'm not gonna show you guys. So I'm like ready to show you guys, but you can see a little bit. It's not that serious. So I went and got my hair done yesterday. I was in the hair salon from 3 to 11. I worked a whole fucking shift at the hair salon. I was so mad just to not even like the color. She did exactly what I told her to do, but it was just, I don't know. The color is new for me. Like, I don't do blonde, like, you know? I don't do, like, I don't know. So I did my hair and then I went and got my nails done today. I am obsessed. Are you joking? So cute. I'm in love with these. Super cute. And now I'm here. Let me show you guys. I'm at European. About to get my wax. And then after I do that, I'm gonna go to get my COVID test results because I need that to board. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. You gotta get one for you too. So I'm at the airport right now. Got my Starbucks, of course, because I need my Starbucks. You guys know that. So, reveal, hair reveal. This is my hair. Don't know how to feel about it. I told you guys I was kind of like, a little iffy on it, but hey, what can you really do? What can you really do? So, I'm just here drinking my Starbucks. Thank you. I love niggas, I hate love, all they mean me well. They praise the niggas, told them bro like they ain't see them tell. But me, I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me alone. Only one people around that's gonna miss me. Yeah, they wanna eat off my plate. They wanna eat off me. When I had my vision, you couldn't see. I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. And that, it's so ooh, they ask how I get that ooh. Money, can this channel? My daddy let me down, but I promise you I won't let him. I won't say fuck that man, but this shit won't make me better. Me my bust up before Knox and get that letter. Known to pay. Yeah, and I'm like, yeah, fuck everybody. I can't trust nobody. I need me at your party. Don't invite me to no party. Bitch,